Hey everybody, so I'm at the barn. I don't know if you can see Gobi. She's in a pink plushie. Where is she? Oh, she's all the way up there. You can kind of see her right there. She's not walking down, so I'm gonna ride Marley first. I do not feel like doing that. Oh, stop it. So they just got into like their new herds. So we legit threw everyone out there, all of ours. So it's like our herd, we have like mares and geldings there. So like you can throw them out together. A lot of people don't do that. That's just what we do here. They love it. We love having each other. Now my mare finally walks down. But I'm gonna ride Marley. I have to ride Marley and Grace before 6:30 so I can teach a lesson. So that's what I'm doing now. Marley's over here. I also have to go grab my stuff. He knows. Come on, Mar. Come on, Mar. But he's all dirty. He always gets dirty. So I need to grab, I think I'm going to grab my blue saddle pad for both horses. And then my helmet. And I should be good. I don't think I'm going to use my saddle. I may. For Grace. She might already be up. Bye. She might already be up in her stable by then. If not, I'll just use Lee's stuff. Because why not? Marley, come! Mar! He's gonna make me catch him. Oh well. I have to go that way anyway. So. I have to make this walk every single day. All the way up here. Because Grace is in that stall. But it's okay. It's a little, oh jeez, I just fell into the door. It's a little chilly. But I got to show you what I got from this tech store I went to. I can't breathe. Okay. So at one of my local tech stores, I got new stirrups. So they're the tech stirrups. And they look like these. They're beautiful. I haven't put them on yet because I don't want to get them dirty. You know, like really. But I don't want to get them dirty. And then I also got cribbing stuff for Goobs. Because she's a cribber and I'm going to try this out. But yes, I'm going to grab this saddle pad. I love this saddle pad. I gotta put that one back with the matching ear bonnet. Fresh out boost. If they want the drama, got the oohs. Shit the whole crew to the cruise. Doing shit you don't even see in movies. Ride with me, boss. I got a hard hand for her ass. She want the last name with the ring on it. Cause I pull out a million cash, told I blank on it. Okay, so I just kind of want to talk about what I'm doing in these videos, like what I'm doing with each horse. So with Marley right now, we're just working on him to walk instead of gait with his little gating, and for him to trot instead of canter. It's usually the harder things that he needs a little work on, so the walk and the trot, because we want to make him a lesson horse for like advanced riders. So, yep, there's me in the mirror. So you'll see sometimes I pull him back, just like what I did there, and say walk. And then if he still kind of does that little gating stuff, I pull back again and say walk again, as I just did. And sometimes I'll stop him or I'll back him up. It just depends on what we're working on.
Cross my heart, hope to die. To my lover, I'd never lie. Said be true, I swear I'll try. In the end, it's him and I. He's out his head, I'm out my mind. He got that love, the crazy kind. I am his, and he is mine. In the end, it's him and I.
65, spinning up the PCH, a hell of a ride. They don't wanna see us make it, they just wanna divide. 2017, Bonnie and Clyde. Wouldn't see the point of living on if one of us died, yeah. Got that kind of style everybody try to rip off. YSL dress under when she take the mink off. Silk on her body, pull it down and watch it slip off. Ever catch me cheating, she would try to cut my crazy, but I love her, I could never run from her. Hit it, no rubber, never would, no one touch her. Swear we drive each other mad, she be so stubborn. But what the fuck is love with no pain, no suffer? Intense, this shit, it gets dense. She knows when I'm out, I feel like she could just sense. If I had $1 million, it was down to 10 cents. She'd be down for whatever, never gotta convince.
No. Hope to die. To my lover, I'd never lie. Said be true, I swear I'll try. In the end, it's him and I. He's out his head, I'm on my mind. He got that love, the crazy kind. I am his, and he is mine. In the end, it's him and I.
To the end of time, only one who gets me, I'm a crazy fucking Gemini. Remember this for when I die, everybody dressing all black suits in a tie. My funeral be lit if I ever go down or get caught or they identify. My bitch was the most solid, nothing to solidify. She would never cheat, you never see her with a different guy. Ever tell you different, then it's a lie. See, that's my down bitch, see, that's my soldier. She keep that thing thing, if anyone goes there, we'll calm and collect it. She keeps her composure, and she gon' ride for me until this thing over. We do drugs together, fuck up clubs together, and we both go crazy. If we was to sever, you know, we keep mobbing, it's just me and my bitch. Fuck the world, we just gon' keep getting rich, you know.
It's him and I. Cross my heart, hope to die. To you, I've never lied. For you, I'd take a life. It's him and I, and I swear.
To the end, I'ma ride with you. Mobbing, get money, get high with you. Yeah.
Cross my heart, hope to die. This is how I to die. You can confide in me, there's no no hiding, I swear.
Stay solid, never lie to you. Swear most likely I'ma die with you.
Cross my heart, hope to die. To my lover, I'd never lie. Said be true, I swear I'll try. In the end, it's him and I. He's out his head, I'm on my mind. He got that love, the crazy kind. I am his, and he is mine. In the end, it's him and I.
Hate to see you with some other, but I know you happy. Hate to see you happy if I'm out the one driving. I'm so mature, I'm so mature, I'm so mature. They got me a therapist to tell me there's other men I don't want. I just want you. If I can't have you, no one should. I might. I want to rest, but I'm not.
Okay, so now I'm riding Gooby. She's very dirty on her feet. I did pick them, but I'm not gonna clean that because I do not have time. So I'm gonna tack her up quickly. I'll be right back. Okay, so I just finished tagging her up using the same saddle pad. I am using my GoPro to videotape my ride. Just not using gloves this time though, because she doesn't really need the gloves. It's more for Marley because he's more heavier on his hands, on my hands a little, so yeah.
And then with Grace, you'll see we'll do a lot of certain teams, and just for her to like kind of listen to me a little more, especially on her lead changes, she's automatic. I love that about her, but she also needs to wait for me to ask sometimes. So you'll see I'll do some serpentines in each like discipline. So I'll do walk, trot, and canter just to kind of get her like listening and focused and stuff like that, instead of focused on the outdoors since we're riding outside. So and you'll kind of see sometimes she'll give me a little hard time, or that she'll already pick up her canter. I'm like change her lead canter part, so I just kind of ask her to wait a little, and then next time around I'll ask her to wait for me to ask instead of her to do it by herself.